Unless I'm not listening as mere recipient of information, why the teacher assumes the role of dispenser of knowledge? The teacher is always seen as the sage on the stage.
In a society where all bright minds don't want to be teachers, their children will be taught by idiots. These were the words of Professor Segun Ajiboye, the Registrar of Teachers Registration Council of Nigeria, TRCN, while presenting the 488th inaugural lecture of the University of Ibadan, titled Teaching in the Classroom as a Regulator, on Thursday. Professor Ajiboye called on the government to support the teacher factor with the use of technology in order to improve the crooked education system and secure its future, as the accessibility of physical classrooms are limited, which is due to the grave impact of COVID-19, attacks on schools, as well as ASUU and NASU strike in Nigeria.
One factor that is very critical is the teacher factor. If you want the quality of education to be improved in the country, target the teachers. If you improve the quality of the teachers, I assure you it will translate into quality of learning and the quality of education in general. So, emphasis in TRCN is placed on the quality of our teachers and how to improve the quality of the teachers. And that is our focus in the Teachers Regional Council of Nigeria. The future is not going to be blended, because now it is now very clear. It is very clear that teacher presence in the classroom, the teacher always been there, may no longer be feasible. Now we are going to have a combination of teacher presence with use of technology. So blended learning is what we are encouraging now.
The registrar, while stressing the need for improvements in the quality of teachers, urged Nigerian teachers to be digital literate, which will help to achieve quality education, as they are always seen as the sage on the stage.
Some people normally think that is when you invest money in building classrooms and in facilities and other things that you improve quality of education. I say no. We are placing emphasis on digital literacy training for our Nigerian teachers so that they will become digital literate and they will be able to operate in their classrooms, because they may likely need to read their children at home. And that is why it is important that we focus on blended learning. The government will have to invest in technology, because we are not there yet. So a lot of investment will have to go into use of technology, procurement of the hardware and the software to ensure that, and then back it up with teacher training to ensure that we have quality education.
He therefore urged the Joint Admission and Matriculation Board, JAM, to raise the admission bar into colleges and faculties of education to ensure brilliant brains get into the teaching profession, noting the need for urgent review of the teacher education policy and program to produce 21st century teachers.